So we have this idea that bliss is a very highly ecstatic and special state. And I want to offer a different perspective. Could it be that any experience experienced completely with no resistance is bliss? In other words, your present experience right now, whatever it is, may seem quite ordinary. You might be having a long day, you might be a little tired. And if you were to just stop resisting that and allow yourself to relax around it and expand into it. Just try with me, whatever you're experiencing right now. And it's a gateway to bliss. Bliss is any experience experienced completely with no resistance and judgment and breaking it up into wants and not wants. And this completely changes our way of looking at much of life, because often we're trying to get to some experience, the next experience. But what if this experience itself could fulfill us? What if everything we were looking for was hidden in plain sight? So bliss may not be what you think it is. Bliss is any experience experienced exactly the way it is, 100%. And that luminosity of attention and that calming of wanting to get anywhere else, that itself is bliss.
To receive regular updates from Nithya and to spread the goodness around, do share this video and subscribe to this channel.